My name's Dennis. I'll be your host for the evening. This is our director, Karen Ball. And that was a Merry Christmas Canon. Your first music lesson for the evening. A canon is a piece of music where they all sang the same melody. They just started at different times so that you get these overlapping melodies and harmonies and all of that beautiful music. We don't have any real canons. So, now we have some really good news for you. There are angels all around. And some additional good news. The Rohnert Park Community Chorale is still alive and kicking after all these years. Karen Ball is our director, and this tune features Carolyn Simons providing a melodious discant. Anyway, on with the show. Listen to the angels as they sing Good News.
Sweet was the song.
That was Sweet Was the Song. Our singing angels are moving southward to the Caribbean, or Caribbean, whichever, in order for us to present this next festive Christmas piece in the Calypso style, featuring Yuko Inoue, the lovely Yuko Inoue, on a desk can. We know you will enjoy the beat and the sound of Glory Alleluia.
Sing and all of his reindeer boys.
good news song, so we'll check in with them again. This time, Helen Gunderson handling the desk camp. They present a Christmas spiritual. It's a spiritual in the beginning and a spiritual at the end with a well-known carol in the middle. It's called Angels Sing in Glory. See if you can identify the carol.
Thank you.
This next piece is a madrigal. So that's your third music lesson, a madrigal. They were very popular in the early, during the Renaissance and early Baroque period. But actually, madrigals started with the traveling minstrels. All over Europe, they would travel around from place to place, and they would sing for tips and stuff, but they would make up songs about the current events, and they would make fun of political figures and that sort of, the ones that wouldn't chop their heads off anyway. And so this is a madrigal. Eventually, it's really more like a pop song back in that era. And this is called a festive madrigal.
Gather folk and all acquaintance, come and sing a night away. Gather round and sing a chorus, sing we now this festive day. Come ye merry lads and lasses, joyous may your singing be. Join us all in celebration, sing we now this festive day. Fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la. Join us all in celebration, sing we now this festive day. Fa la 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 la, fa la 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 la. Join us all in celebration, sing we now this festive day. As we gather here together with a song of glee and mirth, sing we now, good friends, with pleasure, singing songs of peace on earth. La 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 la. Join us all in celebration, sing we now this festive day. La 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 la. Join us all in celebration. Sing we now this festive day. Sing we now this festive day.
Now we're off to take another sleigh ride, but this time not in the Sierras. We're off to the Ukraine. For the Ukrainian folk tune called Sleigh Bells.
Fingers freeze and then they tingle. Friends are singing and we
for the whole group. And this is exactly why you never want to have a music director as you're traveling. We're back to the Sierras again for this wintry song. We hope you enjoy the sights and sounds and feelings of a wintry day. It's always nice to have a friend in winter.
Thank you.
Well, Christmas is not the only holidays we celebrate in December. Hanukkah runs from the 6th to the 14th. While it is called the Festival of Lights, you will note as we sing that it is all about miracles and laughter and singing and fun. So join us as we celebrate the Hanukkah holiday.
Have you heard the sound of the angel's voice?
piece is a good old gospel tune, and once again we find a different, recognizable song in the middle. You'll recognize it by the words and the tune. So we urge you to run, run, run to the manger, because there's a baby born in Bethlehem.